Welcome. Today we'll go over module 1, creating an eBay account. Go up to the URL and type in www.ebay.com. Okay, and here we are at eBay's main page. And you'll see a lot of ads and similar stuff. Does not concern us. We are here to sell stuff, and so we want to click register. Okay, let's get started. Let's fill out some information. Your first name, I'll just put John Smith for this example. We'll do an email that we've created for this challenge. Projectchallenge@gmail.com. Here we'll go ahead and create a password. You want to do at least medium. Go ahead and confirm and submit. Welcome to eBay John. Now you'll be able to sign in with this email and your password. Let's go ahead, click continue. We'll go ahead and refresh it by clicking my eBay. Okay, so here we are. We've created an account and we'll see our name here is not what we want. So how do we fix that? Go into our message board right below. We'll see a message from eBay. Welcome to eBay message. In the middle, you'll see want to change your eBay user ID. We'll click the blue link. Okay, you'll see my name and the edit button here. Click edit, and we'll go ahead and re-log in. Put in our email and our password. This is just another safety precaution. Just a standard procedure that eBay goes through sometimes. Okay, and we'll go ahead and sign in. Now we'll type in the new user eBay ID that we want that you created. And we've got to see if it is available. So you cannot have any spaces. So we'll do underscore the project challenge underscore. Save, and it will check to see if it's available. And it is. Awesome. Okay, so you'll see my name. The project challenge has changed. Excellent. Everything else looks great. My address, which you'll want to have your address. Very important to put in the correct address. Okay, let's click my eBay at the top right to refresh. We have another message. Let's see what it is. It's another message from eBay saying we changed our name. Great. We do not need either of these anymore since we've already learned about them. And we have just created an eBay account. Congratulations, you did it. We'll see you next week when we go over listing your product.